Now, there are people who say they had concerns about the call, but no one shared any concerns about the call with me at the time.